Here comes the Hall of Fame Phenom,
the most intimidating and imposing competitor in WWE history.
And one of the most awe-inspiring entrances in all of sports entertainment.
The creatures of the night are out in full force tonight.
Representing an unbreakable bond that the dead man has had with the WWE Universe for over three decades.
I've seen this walk for 25 years, and I'm always in awe.
The Undertaker transcends eras. Transcends sports entertainment.
A true phenom in every sense of the word. I know it's much easier said than done, but this superstar cannot let The Rock get in his head. Now is the time to focus on the task at hand.
The Brahma Bull looks ready to lay the smackdown. He's the biggest star in the world, not just in sports entertainment, but in all of entertainment.
You can feel the electricity surging through the building right now. Everyone with chills up and down their spine.
I know this is almost impossible to do, but somehow this superstar has got to put the mind games aside. It cannot show fear against The Undertaker, or else this superstar will rest in peace.
The following contest is a last man standing match. is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, the Undertaker. And his opponent from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, The Rock!
The energy in this arena is palpable.
These competitors know exactly what's on the line. This is as punishing and grueling a match as you'll ever see.
We are going to witness brutality tonight to the likes we have never seen.
This is the kind of match where you have to fight fire with fire and go to that dark place you hesitate to admit that you even have.
He takes control. The Rock with a great counter.
There it is, the People's Punch.
And Rock gets reversed.
Big punch to the body.
Good defense. Fought back with a punch to the gut.
Rock with the arm clutch into the... DDT!
Corey, I think it's safe to say that this match is inherently about who possesses the greater amount of fighting spirit.
Absolutely, Cole. And if you enter a last man standing match with just the belief that you're superior and nothing else driving you, then your opponent just might end up surprising you.
The Rock showing what makes him the People's Champ.
And back in the ring we go.
Wrist lock applied. Oh, man, look at this power.
Turned that one around.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
And he goes into the ring.
Uh-oh.
Low, right into a chop block. Debilitating counter.
He switches it back around. Rock sent flying to the outside.
Quick return to the ring. Punch connects.
Quick thinking by the Rock.
There it is!
The champions need to finish the job.
It's time. It's time for the most electrifying move in all of sports entertainment. People's elbow. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
The dead man has decided this ends now.
Stone pile driver!
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Planning on what to do next.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time. Back elbow blows that one out.
Clothesline.
Good grief.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, Rock's got his opponent. Steps through. Trying to turn him over onto his belly. Finally does. Sharpshooter sharpshooter's in, trying to roll
over. Byron, look who's here.
Are you surprised, Byron?
Well, it is no disqualification, but this is going to be an uphill battle for this superstar.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and if you don't know exactly have all your wits about you, it could quickly lead to error.
Oh, ouch! Boom, backdrop, super
at a high angle, right across the shoulders.
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another wind. A little showmanship there from the dead man as he tries to get the crowd involved.
This match ain't over yet.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. This one is headed outside, guys. Clothesline!
Oh, my goodness.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
He has the answer for the Rock. He's back on his feet.
And ready to keep going, it looks like.
Set it up.
Ejected from the ring. The Undertaker with an ominous gaze toward his opponent. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Side rushing leg sweep.
The Undertaker scoops him up. Tombstone. The title might change hands. He'll take things into the ring.
Up right now, and that stops the ref's count.
Now that is determination.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Up fast.
Lands him with a spine buster.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
I don't care what they say. Nothing good ever comes from getting the tables.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
Coming back in the ring.
In the clothesline.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Able to answer the count.
It's not over yet. Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
Enabled to counter. Oh, kick.
Great athleticism.
He had it scouted.
The dead man has him up.
The Rock is becoming a bloody mess in there.
The title's in jeopardy here.
The Undertaker
looking to put this thing away. Hell's Gate is in. Good night.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
And the anguish on his face continues. Tapping out isn't going to save him here.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
From the top. Catches nothing but air. The Rock sends him up.
I think the champ's got it.
Taking this to the floor. What's he open to find down there?
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Just mocking his opponent with that kendo stick now.
He's feeling it. Got him in his sights.
And this match will continue.
Man, there is no quit. Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
One wicked attack after another.
Disrupt that attack.
Spinebuster. What could The Rock be looking for?
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
From the top rope, missile drop kick on point.
Momentum completely in the corner of The Rock.
And The Rock's opponent is looking like a jabroni.
The Rock letting his opponent know exactly what he thinks of him.
Oh, man, the referee just counted to seven.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
And that'll stop the count. This match continues on.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be pretty.
Oh, that was scary power.
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another wind. Just another insane display of power.
That stops the count there.
Better settle in for a long night, Saxton.
Counter by The Rock.
Big clothesline.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too. Does the official not see him removing the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down.
Just unloading.
And guys, that just made Undertaker look a bit more mortal as blood starts to stream down his face.
Sent right out of the ring. Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Chop-block, a debilitating counter there. He'll head to the ring.
Two. Three.
He stands up and stops.
Oh, the table's been set on
fire. Oh, I can't watch this. I can't watch this at all.
And he was ready for Undertaker.
Looking to tee off with that kendo stick. Best to get out of his way. There it is, the people's punch.
Undertaker faces some trouble.
Undertaker's really being tested here.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
For that.
Running knee.
looks like the gunslinger's out. Here it comes.
A championship level move.
He steps foot in the ring again. A count of seven.
Is this really it?
Oh, no. Are they setting the table on fire?
This is too damn far.
Great awareness by the dead man.
And there was some force on that move. Throwing salt in the wound now.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Rest in peace.
Gonna see a new champ.
Absolute intimidation of the Undertaker in effect here. Referee's count has reached seven here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
Had it scattered and met with a back elbow.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Superstar do.
Reaching deep into the arsenal. This could end the entire match.
From the top floor.
Superplex! I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
The Rock about to hit the most electrifying move in all the sports entertainment.
Can't be.
Oh, no!
Where's Joey Styles when you need him?
Great counter!
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Slam!
What impact. What a barrage of stomps.
So this match will roll on. He's got the answer for that one.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
And after all the damage, oh my God, the table's on fire.
This is insane. You can't do this.
And he's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
He returns to the ring.
Been concentrating on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
Beats the 10 count.
Going to push on through the match. Backbreaking reversal.
Guess he didn't think that was enough.
Striking while his opponent is still vulnerable.
Extreme. That was catastrophic. Call a medic.
Call the fire department. Call the traitors. Call somebody.
I can still see the embers on their body.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
Here's the trademark intense offense of The Rock. Rock's got his opponent. Steps through, trying to turn him over onto his belly. He finally does. Sharpshooter. I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
You still do a lot of damage. Tap all you want, but in this case, a surrender does not grant you a reprieve.
Evades their offense.
A big boot.
And it looks looks like they've still got something left in the tank.
The Undertaker with the cinch.
The Dead Man taking a moment to compose himself.
He's back on his feet and ready to keep going, it looks like.
And it's the Rock. The Rock has him.
Now that is why they're the champ.
We can feel the energy from the millions and millions all around the world. Fourth, the champ has this one in hand now.
The Rock telling his opponent to get their candy, you know what, over here.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
I wonder if he can smell what the Rock is cooking.
He will go on.
Explosive strength on that Uranagi counter.
Submission, opting for with the sharpshooter.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission.
Get ready, Corey. Get ready for the most electrifying move in all of sports entertainment.
Another one bites the dust to the champ. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. And returning to the ring. Getting close to 10 here.
Now you gotta dig deep. And keeps the title around his waist.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, The
Can't imagine being able to celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that.
Practically an inhuman effort in terms of resilience on display throughout this match. You really have to hand it to them. They earned this victory.